So much marble, and yet they can't finish the building by the port.
Εννοείς κλέφους ή ύπους.
I need to stay hidden.
Take another step.
You'll die today! Mom! I need some help!
They say Zeus grew up in these caves. Did you not hear what I said? These are their most skilled killers. You cannot stay in the public eye. They'll find you.
I understand you perfectly. But I also need to be seen. The propagandist did his job well. I need more support to attack Baros.
I've seen too many people die already. Please, come away from here.
Spasia. What brings you here?
Cassandra! Read the room, my dear.
I'm interrupting. Please, continue your discussion. It sounds fascinating.
I've just come to tell your mother that the cult's elite forces are after her, and that this place is too open.
And I've been telling Aspasia I need to appear in public to maintain the support of the citizens.
You want me to handle the cult soldiers?
Not only that. My people won't believe Paros is behind this without proof. I need you to find it.
Of course.
Good. And I'll make the rounds here, shore up my support. Be careful. They're dangerous.
I know. I'll get her out of here safely.
Where do your sources say I should start looking?
I'd try the caves under Mount Zas. The cultists are so enamored with their own mysticism, it's predictable enough for them.
I don't think anyone sent to kill you is going to admit who they're working for. You're right. Physical proof is better. I'm sure you can find something.
Of course. I'd be happy to help you both. I'll see you again later.
Oh. Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
Cave entrance.
There and there.
Seal of Paros. And a letter? Some kind of code. Thank you.
The cult soldiers were paid with Rachmi from Paros.
Well, I could hardly ask for clearer proof. This will settle some scores. Take this to the Merchant's Guild. Tell them it's the proof I promised. And tell them they can keep the coins.
Of course.
There was also this. I assume it's their orders.
I recognize this. It's an old dialect. The cult must use it to communicate with one another.
You can read it?
This money isn't from Silanos. It's from someone in Sparta.
That's not possible.
I can translate it for you, but these orders come from a Spartan king.
The Spartan nobility has always resisted the cult.
The cult is like water. Any crack in the stone and they'll get in.
Sparta stands against corruption.
Sparta has changed since we were there. Corruption spreads everywhere, as Aspasia says, even to Sparta. They want to instill discipline across the Greek world while they rot from within. They're focused on the wrong enemy.
I am still Spartan. And so are you.
Are you really?
I have responsibilities here. Paros needs to be stopped. But then, yes, I will go back.
We will destroy your statues. We will burn down your temples if that's what it takes to rid the world of rodents like you.
Nothing gets past the eyes of Kosmos.
To sail!
And? What happened on Naxos? Did you find your mother?
I found her, Varnavas.
Wonderful! Maybe now we can kick back and relax.
But I have bad news. We know the Cult of Kosmos poisons everything they touch, but now even Sparta's in their castle. They'll have everyone fighting like dogs until the world is...
Where we'll sail to next!
I'm glad you're here.
We're at full speed! We're ready to go!
Τερβουλέ, εσαλίκτη που σα ήταν Πολύ φρόντιδε, στερβουλέ, εσαλίκτη που σα ήταν Ότε πιο, 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 Tonino, o te pío, punto mimo, no concierto.
Eso es. Hello. Let me know if you need anything. Share to you.
This one.
There's an Animus. He's in bad shape. Some Spartan red. Thank you.
die.
Kill.
I know she wasn't that bad. Quick, let's get out of here.
You may speak.
Ships from Paros have blockaded the harbor.
God curse Silanos and his damned cult! Do they never tire of meddling? Ugh. Tell them I'm on my way.
A blockade?
I've refused to pay tribute to Athens, and Paros is taking advantage of the situation. There goes our hope of striking first.
I can bring my ship around and clear the harbor.
Just you against an entire blockade?
I don't see another option. But I have the best crew on the Aeon.
Be safe, and come back to me, Lamb.
Thank you. ready for sail!
Welcome back, Commander!
Ah!
Is clear. We need to move out before they send reinforcements.
We're almost ready. Timo?
The ships are loading now. They'll be ready on your command.
Cassandra? A word.
Is something wrong?
Besides the attacks on my island and the cult's meddling? No. But we must speak privately.
Whatever you need.
The cult must be stopped. When we return to Laconia, it will be dangerous.
I'm used to it. We both are.
Here, I know who I can and cannot trust. I would have said that about Sparta too, but this news about the king.
Did Aspasia find out which of the kings is working with the cult?
For all we know, it's both. We must cleanse Sparta of its corruption, no matter the cost.
At least now, we can face them together.
Yes. For all that those bastards tried to take from us. And your brother. We will find him. Come see me when you're ready.
Are you ready to sail?
Where to?
We're going to destroy the fleet of Paros once and for all. Only then will Naxos be secure enough for us to leave.
I'm ready.
Then I leave this to you.
With your shield. Or on it.
And now we strike a blow to the cult.
Ah! some debris in the water.
Naxos seems secure.
We have done great things together for its people.
But now, we must look beyond these shores and destroy the cult.
They are everywhere and nowhere. Their followers are without number. Where do we start?
We cut the heads off the beast one at a time until they are blind and defenseless.
Sparta.
Sparta?
I still have influence there, and allies. We can rally around our home and cleanse it of their influence as an example to the world.
It will be dangerous. Their hold on Sparta is strong.
Don't you think it's time we returned?
Together.
I have only a few more things to do here.
As soon as you're ready, we'll set sail for Laconia.
I think there's something you should do first.
What?
You need to find your father.
Who is he?
He's a difficult man to describe. He's many things. But the only way to truly know him is to meet him yourself.
So you won't tell me now?
There are details only he can provide. I hope when you meet him, you understand. You'll find what you need on the island of Thera. I've given your navigator the course. I'll see you in Laconia.
I'll be there.
May Poseidon keep you safe.
Safe journeys. Thera. What's this?
Thank you.
más o menos feliz.
Let's go.
Stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Ha 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 ha.
Ella. Go now. we go now.
Hope you can swim, pirate scum! That's how the real Eagle Bearer deals with pirates!